While the president's away, the speaker will play. The speaker of the Vanuatu parliament has pardoned himself and 13 other MPs of corruption charges while standing in for the boss, who's away on business. The slippery move has thrown the South Pacific nation into constitutional chaos.